have a wonderful concert. Go really fast.
Thank you. evening, ladies and gentlemen. First, my thanks to you for waiting in the hall. I know that's uncomfortable, but we really wanted to give all of our wonderful singers an opportunity to try a piece all together at least once before they performed it publicly. So I thank you for that, and I hope it wasn't too inconvenient. I'm Marie Hirschenberg. It's my pleasure to welcome you this evening. We're so excited to welcome the 8th grade chorus to the high school stage. There is a ton of them, if you haven't noticed. So we had to borrow a whole lot of risers from the middle school, but we're really glad that they were able to come up here. Just a couple of things. We are so lucky here at Gilderland High School to have our GHS Media Club under Mr. Maycock. Thank you guys in the back. They record all of our events, which if you want to catch this wonderful performance again, you could hear it on the YouTube channel entitled GHS Media. Because of that, if you have one of these wonderful devices in your possession, if you could just turn it off, the entire concert's an hour, sit back and enjoy it. When those lights come on in the audience, it's really distracting to our performers in a dark hall. So disconnect for an hour, you'll be amazed when you listen to this kind of thing. A couple of things that are coming up. We have performances next Friday evening at the Barnes & Noble at the mall. It's a fundraiser for our music parents. So if you are going to be purchasing something anyway for the holidays, if you come by and do that and identify yourself as being part of Gilderland Music, we get a percentage of all the proceeds. The Gilderland Music Parents and Friends Association support everything we do across the district. Performing over there between 3 and 9 p.m. are a bunch of middle school and high school vocal and instrumental groups. And two elementaries, fifth grade orchestra and a fifth grade singers from Gilderland Elementary. So there'll be some Gilderland performers there the whole time, just in the spirit of the season and, of course, fundraising. And the other thing just to tell you about is our next gigantic event for all of our high school ensembles, plus the middle school select choir and the middle school select band, is our Pops concert at the start of February, and more to come with that. I think I've said everything in the world, and we're all ready, so please welcome Mr. Frankville and the 8th grade choir.
In the forest lay just night under the glow of Thank you so much. Can you hear me? This is my favorite concert. I loved for the eighth graders to see the wonderful things they're doing at the high school. And I also love to get to see all my former students. So it's really a joy to be here tonight, and thank you for being here. This morning at our final dress rehearsal, it hit me. Wow, they have really grown up since sixth grade, like in so many ways. So they really have come such a long way, and it's been great working with them, and I'm glad I still have another half of a year left with them. This next song is going to have AJ Castillo on the drum here. Thank you so much.
Fire, living in the fire, go back to the fire, turn the world around. Folks, well, we have a brief transition from the eighth grade, which was fabulous, to our, yes, of course. To our mixed choir, a few words on behalf of the Gilderland Music Parents and Friends Association. This is Maggie Tabak, a parent from the concert choir.
First of all, I think our incoming ninth graders deserve a way better round of applause because they were awesome. And they're our next generation here at Gilderland High School. So my name's Maggie Tabak, and I'm here to speak on behalf of the Gilderland Music Parents and Friends Association. So I have to ask, has anybody here seen Bohemian Rhapsody, which is the movie about Queen? Yes? No? Okay. Well, if you haven't, it's a great movie. And what I'm going to say doesn't give anything away about the movie. But one thing that I learned in the movie is that Freddie Mercury's bandmates, before they became Queen and very famous and all of that, one was studying electrical engineering, one was studying astrophysics, and one was studying dentistry. So if we don't think that there is any correlation between music and science, I think that proves that there certainly is. And part of what the Music Parents Association does is we are advocates for our children, our students, with the Board of Education to make sure that we keep quality music programs in the high school. We also raise money for scholarships, for instruments, and to assist the students going to festivals. So you can become a member. We have membership forms outside. No member amount is too small, and no member amount is too big. You could buy flowers. Our big fundraiser is the Pops concert, and that is the first Saturday in February, so I hope everybody comes. We also need boots on the ground parents, especially for the Pops concert. So if anybody's interested in helping out in any capacity, please speak to me or to your music teacher. Thank you.
Hi, folks. Thank you for being patient. If anyone is in the back, there's actually a row of chairs right here in the second row. We won't watch, and you can come up and sit much closer if you wish. My first inclination is to say, don't they look great when they're dressed up? I love it. (Clears throat) So what you're looking at are the high school choirs, and we're going to first start with the mixed choir under the direction of Mrs. Claudia Golub.
Our first selection is a setting of the Hebrew Shehehayanu prayer. Translated, it thanks those who granted us life, sustained us, and enabled us to reach this occasion. Many of our Jewish friends and neighbors began their Hanukkah celebrations this week with these words. However, this is a very versatile prayer and is often recited to commemorate any number of joyous moments. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you so much, everyone. It's been an absolute pleasure to work with all these musicians on stage. They work so hard, they're dedicated, they work at home, they practice. It makes my music teacher heart very happy. So thank you for listening. I'm excited to hear Chamber next.
Thank you. Thank you so much for being here. We're going to invite up our illustrious beatboxer, Mr. Jason Shi, if he would come up, please. And give us 1 second, and we'll get our mics all set. Testing, testing. I'm going to sing a little Jason Mraz for you.
I thought that I'd been hurt before, but no one's ever left me quite this sore. Your words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to breathe me back to life.
Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive. If I quit calling you my lover and move on, you watch me bleed until I can't breathe, shaking, falling onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches, tripping over myself, aching, begging you to come help. And now that drawn to a flame. Oh, you heard me and I couldn't sense the pain. Your bitter heart cold to the touch. Now I'm gonna reap what I sow. I'm left seeing red on my own. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover and move on. Breathe until I can't breathe, shaking, falling onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches, tripping over myself, aching, begging you to come help. And now
gotta get you out of my head. Needle in a thread, gonna wind up dead.
Needle in a thread, gotta get you out of my head. Needle in a thread, gonna wind up dead. Needle in a thread, gotta get you out of my head. Get you out of my head.
Needle in the thread. such a nice job. I'm going to get that back.
How about this one?
The text for this next piece, titled Dubla, in English means, "The honey bird brings spoiled milk. It is no good for my child. We must chase it away."
Thank you.
Oh, there we are. Thank you, Mrs. Golub, for the mic fix. I want to acknowledge a couple people. We had some students just recently have the privilege of attending Conference Allstate out in Rochester, where they got to sing with, how many was it, like 200, 250? 250 students from all over the state, the best vocalists. So we want to acknowledge Mariel Zhao and Andre Valverde for being able to do that. Not only did Mariel, was she able to perform at Conference Allstate, but she also applied and was accepted to All Eastern Choir, which is the best singers from the entire Eastern area, from Delaware all the way up through Maine out to Ohio. So we want to congratulate her for that as well. And then because he was able to participate in Conference Allstate last year as a sophomore, one of our basses applied for the National Choir and was accepted to sing in the National Choir, which took place 2 weekends ago down in Walt Disney World. So we want to acknowledge Sean Donnelly for that remarkable achievement. We also had 7 area Allstate participants who unfortunately got snowed out of their first day of rehearsals and only were able to rehearse on that Saturday. But would the area Allstate kids raise your hands, please? Yeah, so we want to acknowledge them as well. So we want to present to you next a piece that we have really come to love. It's the text is by Ralph Waldo Emerson. It's one of his most beautiful poems, called just simply called Music. It's been retitled in this piece to Always Something Sings. And I want to acknowledge Dr. Evan Mack, who so graciously volunteered to accompany us today. So we're thankful to have him here. Thank you. Please enjoy.
Hanukkah, is this on? Yes? Yes? Okay. Hanukkah marks the Maccabees' victory over a tyrant Greek king, as well as the rededication of the Great Temple and a celebration of a miracle. There was only a small amount of oil to light the temple's menorah and was supposed to only be able to light one day's worth of candles. Miraculously, the oil lasted 8 days. In the piece Light the Legend, we express the childlike wonder that comes about when celebrating this holiday.
So at this time, we're going to invite the eighth graders to come back up.
Yes, good idea.
Guys.
So as we're finishing getting all settled on stage so everyone can see each other, my name is Claudia Golub. I'm so pleased to be able to conduct this piece. Every year I have the distinct pleasure of visiting the middle school and working with the eighth grade choir. So I do want to thank Mrs. DeFrankville and Mrs. Teeter and all of our music colleagues here who all had a hand in this. So thank you very much, everyone. This is No Time. Thank you very much, everyone. Have a safe and happy holiday. Thank you.
Awesome job, eighth graders. Where are they going? Should we take them out there? Eighth graders, let's go out that way. Eighth graders.